I was just finding this was the easiest way rather than put a screwdriver or anything in it.
I hope you've got any extra split pins of the same size.
No.
I think you should get some more. There you go.
That's the strike of red in it.
The oil seal.
Yeah. Oh, right, so that's got to go. There's a washer on the inside as well. I would say these are the spacers to take any play out, wouldn't they?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. And you've got a rubber seal there as well.